Here we are in Dovedale. We're gonna have a little wander to Reynard's cave. So, yeah, somewhere we've never been, so it'd be interesting. Just got here in car park and it's absolutely rammed. So, usually 20p for toilet because there's toilets on site, but they're all out of use at the minute, so free of charge. Garage, as per usual, wanders off straight in front. It's always warm. Well, there's one thing, it's busy as hell here. Surprised I actually got parked in car park. The only good thing about that is I don't have to pay because I'm a National Trust member, so in fact toilets are on free flow. I'm actually surprised that you can walk over them without rain. I think last time we were here,
just when you stop by,
they're a lot further underwater than they are today. You can actually see them better today. And them ones over there, them you couldn't even see them last time. Whereas now, there's everybody, every man and the dog, going over them. Wowzers, you can't believe how busy. Go. Just jump. That's twice we've been over then. Right, we need to be going this way. You're a mental man.
How far down this path is that cave?
How come you don't put your bag on there? Right, onwards.
The more you have a break, the worse it gets.
The more he has a break, the longer it takes. I don't think you need that yet.
Right? Yeah.
Don't know. We'll have a look.
But I'm going to say we're going down here.
You nearly went then. Joe's gonna run over again. Come on, get it. Evan.
Oh, that's intriguing. I don't know why.
Should be all right now. Go on that side. Yep. You alright?
Yeah.
If you have to, just put your hand on the floor or out.
On you.
Or me, yeah. Go on then. Oh, you want me to pull you up?
Mm-hmm.
Who's going to pull me up?
Hmm? I'll push you up.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, very intriguing.
Yeah.
Like a natural bridge.
This is a natural arch. You're a bit out of breath, Bob. Just think, you'll sleep later. Right, go that side. You go that side.
That tire, the tires of yours will be right for the day for tiredness.
I know. See, now you can use them rocks and scramble up them. You're not going to slip on them, are you? Like you will mud.
Wait, I'll be a minute. I'm just. And then I'll put the songs out. I want to.
Yeah.
I'll be up past them in a minute. If I can find it.
Why? What are you looking for?
A song.
You need a little rest.
Yeah.
Right.
I found a rusted ball cap.
A rusty bolt?
No, a rusted.
Or a bottle cap.
Like for a beer bottle or something.
Woman. All right, fine.
Yeah. I can do it, I just need time.
If you can't, pick a different route. Just look for places where you've got plenty of places to put your hands so you can help yourself.
A little bit of water, yeah.
Eh? Right, you're almost there.
Looks very interesting,
huh? Hmm.
The view.
The view, it's a bit.
Well, how could there be a hole in the thing?
Hey?
How can there be a hole in the hill itself? Like in the hill.
Because it used to be a hideout, this.
What?
Used to be a hideout.
A hideout?
Yeah.
So it's a cave room.
Hey? For cavemen, I'm not so sure about cavemen, but
we're nearly there.
Yep.
Up the cave.
Thank you. I don't know what rules are for going over there. Can't say as I'll ever find out either, because it's not on my places to go list.
You ain't got a place to go list.
Yeah. Well, I've got places I'd like to go, but North Korea's not one of them.
It's a poor country.
I don't know. Chuffy now, that's a knot and a half. What are you doing now? Are you troughing again? Mm? What are you eating? Mm. All right. Hey dear. No filling him. Joe's right down at bottom.
I just did that.
What? You were swinging though.
No.
Oh, nearly back at car park now anyway. So boots off. In a bag before you put them back in the boot. A clue what you've been on, but there must be something in that strawberry water, because ever since you drank that you've gone a bit cuckoo. Do you remember where we parked? Why, you can't miss it.
Hey.
Little woof woof.
Yeah, it should be open. Yeah, I need to take my